Hi, what's up? It's your boy Sports Wizard and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today we're going to be doing Sitspiss vs. Tia for Olympic second round, so let's get right into it. My opposition Sitspiss in 3 scored and 6, 4, 5, 7, 6, 3 mode hard. So yeah, you guys might be like, in 3? Well, let me think about it, right? Like, I mean, like, Sitspiss, like, defeated Coach Scrabber in 3. And Tiafo just beat Sitspiss maybe a week or two ago. And Sitspiss, he's not in the best of his, like, he's not in his best form. So I think that mean I think, like, Tiafo could snag a set off him. So, let's get into the end of the edition. So Sitspiss, he went to the Austrian Open semifinals, Roland Garros final, Wimbledon fourth round, and US Open third round. He's number 4 in the world, and he has 7 titles. He's an aggressive base level, he's an all-courter, he has good ground strokes, he has a good serve, and he sometimes makes a little too many unforced errors. Tiafoe, he went to the Austrian Open quarterfinals, Roland Garros first round, Wimbledon third round, and US Open fourth round. He's number 53 in the world, he has a good serve, he has a powerful forehand and he has a good return. The hat word is 1-1, and on hard it's 1-0 Sitspiss. So in the first set, Sitspiss will go aggressive. You know, he's going to hit aces, he's going to hit winners, you know. He's going to use his wide variety of shots, and he's going to make Tiafoe move around. Whereas Tiafoe, I mean, he's going to hit a couple of winners and hit a couple of aces. But it will be hard for him to, like, move around that much. And Sitspiss, he'll win the first set. In the second set, I think that's where Tiafoe, he tries to hit more winners. And, you know, like, he uses his serve to his advantage. And it returns Sitspiss' serve better, so he can actually read Sitspiss' serve. And so in the second set, Sitspiss won't be doing too bad either, you know. I mean, he's still going to hit winners. Still gonna hit aces, you know, come to the ninth, hit some volleys, but still, Tiafoe will win the second one. And the third one, I think Tiafoe's just gonna be playing tired because the guy, he doesn't have the most stamina, right? I mean, he does not have the best stamina. So I think Sitspiss will just keep rallying with Tiafoe until Tiafoe, like, either gives him a loose ball to a winner, or, like, it's unforced errors, and Sitspiss, like, he'll also hit aces, you know, he's gonna make Tiafoe move around. Whereas Tiafoe, I mean, he's still gonna hit aces, but it'll be tough for him to return Sitspiss' balls. So eventually Sitspiss will come out on top. So yeah, guys, just for a quick recap throughout the whole match, I mean, they're both going to be hitting aces, both going to be hitting winners, but the difference is that, like, Sitspiss will be making Tiafoe move around a lot using his wide variety of shots, and Tiafoe will be more tired. So yeah, guys, this is the prediction. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. Guys, I actually did some videos. I did I believe Medvedev versus Nagal, Osaka versus Golubic, Swiatek versus Badosa Gilbert also. So just go check those three videos out. And actually yesterday I did do the Djokovic versus Yanner through, so you can go check that out as well. And then I guess like, subscribe, and turn on the notification, and I'll see you next time. Peace.